1 minute.
Held no brief for the regime of the Ayatollahs in Iran or for its anti-democratic stances. But I would say two things. One is that there is repression of non-violent freedom of speech even in Europe and even among EU members. Furthermore, the activities in Iran and the events in Iran are being used quite cynically by the United States and its allies to foment a war movement against Iran. And I think that response would be entirely disproportionate. Thank you.